Wu's fate hangs in the balance of this fight. I shall gladly place my life on the line.
Do not say that. You should never tempt fate.
You're in good hands! You're in my hands!
After Cao Cao leads his giant navy south to Changjiang, Sun Jian and Liu Bei head to meet him at Chibi. Despite being outnumbered, the strategies of Zhou Yu and the allied forces proved successful, preserving the peace of Changjiang. Having withstood Wei's invasion, Wu prepares for a counterattack. Sun Jian, leading a large army, passes through Changjiang and towards the Wei territory. Quickly defeating the defenses at Huan Castle, the Wu army heads north. In 215, the Wu army begins the invasion of Hefei. Hearing of Wu's attack, Cao Cao sends reinforcements after consulting with Zhang Liao. The moment of truth for Sun Jian and the Wu army has arrived.
Head for the Northwest Road!
You shall not go another step! I shall not die yet.
I defeated an officer.
They join!
Let us begin.
You fight impressively. Farewell. A another army? Another army?
Why do you rush to die?
I defeated an officer.
For my lord, I cannot die here.
I defeated an officer!
Dean, you got me!
I shall destroy all who get in my way. Do not think this is the end. I'll be back.